This weekend I learned that everybody can have a soft side. I mean, even the guys, they can cry. And out in the world, they're really not like that. But here at church, at stuff like this, they really get out there and you can see their true colors. And it's really touching and really inspiring to see their true colors. The colors of the morning are inside your eyes. The world awakens in the light of the day. I look up to the sky and say, you're beautiful.
And experience each other in a way more real way, and the Holy Spirit was definitely with us, and I hope that we can take what we did tonight and carry it on throughout the rest of our life. I know it'll die down some, but I'm just glad that God showed us what He did tonight. And I want to thank Glowing Heart for coming here and being with us this weekend. It's been a great honor, and I can't wait for next year.
This weekend was really fun for me because I got to be with my best friends, and even though we've known each other for years, we got a lot closer this weekend than we have since we first known each other. And I knew this weekend was going to be really fun, but I did not know that it was going to be this amazing. And I just got this real tingle in myself whenever I felt God talking to me, and me seeing my friends having the same thing, it just makes my day, my weekend, and I just hope that this will not end or die down anytime soon, because I want this feeling for a long time, and some people just drop it, and I just hope that it does. You're beautiful.